Hello folks, this is us after we just faced probably the biggest trauma of our lives. Went from SFO on December 31st, flew over like Europe and landed in Zurich, and then from Zurich we had a layover for like pretty much a whole night. From Zurich went to Delhi, which is a fine and great flight. Then we get to Delhi and we have a
9-hour wait.
We get on to our first flight from Delhi to Lucknow, which is delayed massively,
3 hours,
because of fog. We missed our connecting flight from Lucknow to Chandigarh, and we were stranded in Lucknow because there was no flights on that same day to Chandigarh anymore. So the next flight would be tomorrow, so we had to get another hotel. And
they weren't gonna do anything. I had to go up to the counter and I started crying.
She really had to show them tears. Hopefully weather doesn't delay that flight either, because I don't know what I would do.
I've made it onto the plane, finally, to Chandigarh.
I'm in a car, he can't do anything to me.
Smile.